Today, man, in the building, we got my boy 54 Baby in the motherfucking building, man. Juice Talk TV exclusive, man. First and foremost, I just want to say thank you, bro. I appreciate you.
Sure.
I appreciate you, what you're doing for the city. Man, you're going crazy. You've been going crazy for years.
Yeah.
I've been knowing you for a little minute, man. Just seeing you elevate, bro, and just seeing you grow is very inspiring. And I just want to commend you on camera. I just want to give you your flowers while I'm in front of you, bro.
Good looking, bro. Gratitude and bullshit.
So let's jump into it. Man, when you started rapping, though, like, when did you actually start rapping?
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. They asked me that in all my interviews. Like, it'd be hard to kind of, because I don't want to lie about it and make it seem like I always been into rapping. My cousin and all the niggas, I grew up, the niggas rapping around me, fam. So I used to just try to write shit as a little nigga. But once I was like 15, 16, 17, I didn't really give a fuck about no rapping shit. I was thugging, but I did end up making the song A-Ball and recording that motherfucking, it went viral.
Mm. So, if you can recall, how old or how long ago you think that was?
I was finna turn 18. It was the end of 2018. I had just turned 17 that year in April. Wow. So, I was only 17 for about 7 months.
Okay.
So I blew up at 17.
That's what's up. So, what made you start rapping, though? So, you started rapping around 17, but what made you do it?
I mean, I ain't gonna lie. I was always, the family down there, everybody rap, talented as fuck, so I grew up in that shit anyway. My big cousin Act used to rap like a motherfucker. My cousin Kid rap like a motherfucker. My cousin Slick even used to rap. Free Slick. He got 30 years, 20 in, 10 out. But Slick even used to rap, bro. Like, my cousin Patrick in Chicago used to rap. My cousin YK Wild and them in Iraq. Right now, they rap, so shit. I used to watch BET a lot. Me and my big brother used to grab remotes and shit and go stand in front of the TV, folks. While 50 Cent them or whoever on stage, and we'd put on a do-rag and act like we him. Me and my big brother Rico, blood big brother Shane Mama, we'd be rapping and shit.
I actually remember them days too. That's crazy.
So hell yeah. So I always was into it, but like getting caught in a stolen car, catching a case at 13, I was falling into the street. So 14, 15, 16, 17, I was stealing cars. I was taking shit. I was skipping school, playing with guns and shit. My cousin was rapping. Shit, ain't nobody make me no shooter. I was already a shooter. So shit, when I came around, I had pipe. I was automatically one of the little shooters on God.